When I saw the U.S. Chamber of Commerce, again, controlled totally by, you know, various groups of people that don't care about you whatsoever.
One thing that Bernie Sanders and I are in complete accord with, and that's
every country that we do business with looks at us as the stupid people. We're the piggy bank that they just keeping. They take our jobs. They take our money.